para mí. Y quiero agradecer a tantas personas que por estar escuchando y darme la dicha de poder comunicarme a través de la música. Es el regalo más lindo que pudieran darme.
Para todos ustedes, ella es Gloria Estefan. Para nosotros, es la tía que nos hace pancake, nos cocina, nos limpia, nos atiende y al final hace historia en este país, siendo en el día de hoy la primera hispana en llegar al Salón de la Fama de Compositores. Tía, we love you so much. We are so proud of you, baby. Y tío, if it wasn't for you, I don't know. You deserve this too. Congratulations.
Tonight, for this long overdue and the first Hispanic female to be inducted. The phenomenal Gloria Estefan. I've been incredibly blessed with some pretty cool honors, but I have to admit, this is a big one for me. And to be counted among this incredible group of inductees, who I so admire and am a huge fan of, each and every one, makes this honor that much more special. It is a privilege to have been able to live my life in music because it's given me the opportunity to connect with people I might never meet and have them actually listen to what I have to say. And listen they do, often obsessively. So intently, in fact, that my hardcore fans may know me better than some of my closest friends. That is the beauty and the danger of being a songwriter. We lay ourselves bare. And to those fans that have found in my music what I found in the music of the life-changing songwriters that nourished my soul throughout my life, I thank you for that privilege, and I can assure you that it is just as magical from the other side of the song.